Stephen Parsons coming off of turn four, sliding up and smashing into that outside wall. You see the damage to the front of that car. A lot of damage. Probably the hardest hit we've ever seen Stephen Parsons take. But he walked over. You saw the AMR safety team right there when he came to a stop.
Yeah, looking at the car, that donut on the door, I don't know if he was underneath somebody off the turn four and had some contact, got him loose. First thing I saw was him down across the grass on the frustrated way and hit on into the outside wall. Really lucky he didn't get hit toward that wall. But here, see, yeah, on the inside, looks like maybe David started.
He's waking me up.
A little contact right there, just turning the car sideways down on the frustrated way. Just, wow, right, really close there.
Did you see that wreck?
Very lucky to miss. We talk a lot. The rear tires on your ground. Well, I was going to say, we talk a lot about the racetrack to keep it up and how great it looks. Remember, 10 years since the NASCAR race has been here, but softball all the way around this place, even on the front stretch, definitely helps this impact. Next to the wall, and there's no room for him, nowhere he could go, nothing that David could do there. Stephen just gets into his inside of him a little bit, contact sends him down across the track.
Stephen Parsons works really hard in this industry, he obviously wants to be a driver, but when he can't drive, he